This is 100 Games We've Never Played. Here are the rules. First, these are games we've never played. Second, no guides allowed. Third, having played a demo doesn't disqualify the game.
Welcome to Kingdom Hearts 2.8 HD Final Chapter Prologue.
Dream Drop something.
Dream Drop Distance. Final Fantasy Revenge of... What are we doing here?
Copyrights. These are copyrights. These are important. Everybody look.
Okay, look.
Everybody look.
These are not copyrights. These are logos.
Logos. Whatever.
That's copyright.
That's copyright. So this is...
Welcome to 100 Games We've Never
Played. That's right. That's the name of the series.
I was waiting for that to come in the gibberish that was spouting at the beginning of it, but it didn't happen.
Go, Ryan, and his gibberish spouting.
Oh,
okay.
Goodness. What is this
so,
screen?
We have three games here. Kingdom Hearts 2.8, Dream Drop Distance, which is the 3DS game, remade for whatever
it's
this is.
One of the 3DS
games.
Never
played that.
Okay, neither have I, because...
I'm excited to go through it.
Neither have I, because I don't want to play a Kingdom Hearts game on a 3DS.
I played Chain of Memories on
GBA
when
Game
it
Boy
first
Advance.
Came out, and it was so good.
And then we've got Kingdom Hearts 0.2, Birth by Sleep, A Fragmentary Passage. The naming scheme is absolute nonsense.
Is this 2.8, and this is the last 0.2 before 3?
2.8... Well, the math checks out, but I think it's just...
I know, that's why I'm the one that suggested it instead of using Ryan math.
I think the first one is 2.6, and then the 0.2 makes it the 2.8 because they're going to release another, 2.89 or something.
Well, Birth by Sleep was the super prologue to the rest of them, so this one, it's like Kingdom Hearts 0.1. And anyway, so we've got... Kingdom Hearts 0.2, Birth by Sleep, Fragmentary Passage, and Kingdom Hearts...
Back cover.
Key, back cover. That weird symbol.
This
it's
is harder
not
to put
X.
in order than all of the Street Fighter games.
That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
They're numerically. So, Alpha's before then.
Alpha,
it's not hard.
Championship Edition, Turbo Championship Edition.
Every time you add a descriptor to Street Fighter, right, it just comes next in the series.
I think we should decide which one are we going to actually play.
The first one.
Let's play Dream Drop Distance.
Okay, 3DS game. Let's do it.
3DS game remade for PS4.
All right. It's going to ask you whether you're proud or regular.
What?
It's a difficulty thing.
Oh. Regular?
Okay.
Well...
It also wants you to pick...
All I can think of is how often do you use the restroom? Are you regular or are you proud?
Very proud.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, that made
why
me
am
super
I,
happy.
Why am I recording a channel with you two who just started busting up laughing about a potty joke?
Well,
because I made the potty joke, and it was funny.
Well, you know, it's like I keep telling people. Poop humor is the lowest common denominator of humor. I mean, it's low common denominator, but it's still humor.
That's okay, you've got me there. I have not played a Kingdom Hearts game in years. But I am a huge fan of the series.
So is Dream Drop Distance the one that's in the past and it's characters we don't know yet?
I actually have no idea where it fits in the timeline.
That's Birth by Sleep. This one, I think you are controlling Sora, Donald, and Goofy. Well, I don't know. I played
358 Days Over 2. Well, some of it. And that had a really cool leveling system and things in it.
Yeah.
But it was also like a, what am I doing? Why is this story a thing?
Yay, why is this relevant?
Donald!
Yeah. I remember I looked at this giant flowchart for where all the Kingdom Hearts games line up with each other and who's connected to who.
2 seconds. Everyone who thinks this is a copyright strike, we actually went through and checked all the copyright on this game, and as long as we don't explicitly use it for the music itself, we're okay. Continue.
Okay. you've broken my train of thought. But anyway, so I was looking at a flowchart of where all the Kingdom Hearts games fit together, and it was... You've seen those things where it's like, you know, the giant pegboard with the maps and the strings connected to each other.
Hey,
and it's not a joke. But, so, I looked at one of those. I was like, okay, I understand how Kingdom Hearts worked. I looked away. I no longer understood how Kingdom Hearts works.
It's Kyrie.
Kyrie and Riku.
I remember those characters. They were in the first game.
They are in the first game. And
they're also
in the second game.
Well, they were in Chain of Memories, the one that matters.
Wow, that's... Cutscene is beautiful.
I agree.
It's well put together.
Handsome.
No.
Oh.
See, we're actually just watching Mickey doing Fantasia.
Pretty much.
This is his new Fantasia display. It's just Kingdom Hearts.
Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum.
And here's the Chain of Memories staircase.
Oh, that's right. Because you had to climb up and go down. And that's what's her name?
Nanami.
And you're in the egg, and then there's...
And there's Roxas, and...
Roxas is the nobody that was created when Sora became a Heartless.
But he's also Ventus, who's from...
And that's 358 days over two, because you get ice cream.
Yeah, but ice cream is a very big thing. I started 358 over two, like, six times. I never got more than about an hour into it.
Got Axel.
I got pretty far into it. It was pretty... I really enjoyed the way the level system...
This is Kingdom
Hearts 2. That's, Zemnis?
Yep.
Oh man, this fight was so cool.
It was super
cool. Except you're literally smashing X or triangle.
You hit triangle as fast as you possibly can right there, and that's it.
He has a...
He's Darth Vader.
Lightsaber? I don't remember that.
Darth Vader confirmed for Kingdom Hearts 3.
It's not a stretch.
It's not. I'm not even joking.
Has he been confirmed?
No, but he...
Well. Hey, look, it's that...
It's,
one dude.
What's his name?
I don't remember his name.
Was it not Dim?
I played the game longer ago than
Diz.
Diz was the king?
Diz is Ansem, the wise.
Oh, okay.
This guy, this is...
So this has got to take place between 2 and 3,
yeah, it's
right?
Got to take place after 2, based on this cutscene. But
yeah, okay.
Well, I think
this is the end of Birth by Sleep right here.
This
right.
is?
Which
yeah.
is the prequel,
See,
right?
I've never played Birth by Sleep.
Except... Only, like, three of those people are there in Birth by Sleep.
That's fair. Well, yeah, isn't it Terra...
Terra, Aqua, and Ventus?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Those are characters that I don't know the names of. But so, I saw them on the screen.
Aqua's the blue-haired chick.
So, who's having trouble following?
I was involved in the conversation, and I'm lost. Cool.
Yeah.
So, all right. There's a game in here somewhere.
I'm excited. Oh, I have to push a button. Yeah. It was going to stay there all day. All right. Totally
now
okay.
It's going to ask you whether you're proud or not.
No.
Are you a beginner,
a
standard, or proud?
I've never played this.
A thrilling challenge with what?
I think you're a beginner.
Go back. I need to see what it says. Okay, there we go. A thrilling challenge packed with powerful limits.
An easy mode. You can breeze right through. I like that.
That's Ryan style. I'm going to go with standard vibration. Sure.
Hey, yes. Proceed.
Let's do this thing.
Next, it's going to ask you whether you want to have a sword, a stick, or a shield.
A stick.
it's a magic stick. Does that improve it?
I mean, it's got like a weird wizard hat on the end. I don't understand it. Hey, it's that one guy. And those other dudes.
Xehanort.
Yes, Xehanort. That's the guy's name.
I don't recognize his character.
Hey.
Cool.
Do you remember now, or...
These guys have names that don't make a lot of sense.
They all have X's in them somewhere.
Yeah, the nobodies are all freaking nuts.
That's not my name. I'm not Xehanort.
But, what? Is he not a nobody anymore?
I don't know, but that keyblade looks pretty crazy.
It doesn't even look like a key.
Isn't it like just like the Oblivion one?
Is
no.
Ansem.
Oh, Ansem's back.
Oh.
Wait, was Xehanort Ansem's nobody?
Maybe?
No, because
Zemnis was Ansem's nobody.
Because it's their name rearranged with an X in it somewhere. That's why it's Roxas and Sora.
But then,
if we have to,
Xehanort
we'll think of something else.
Was the guy from Birth by Sleep.
Right.
And
Ryan has very much more recently played these games than Tim or I. But he doesn't pay attention when he's doing things, so...
Storm's coming. I pay attention.
Ryan is... Let's put brackets around played most recently, because Ryan played Chain of Memories with nothing but Blizzard cards.
Hey, it was super. It was super effective. Okay.
He wouldn't have had the attack card if it didn't force you to take it.
Yeah, I wouldn't have.
You would have said,
you're right.
"Oh yeah, I'm never gonna lose. Nothing but magic. Oh,
no,
this guy's immune to magic
against everything except that one monster that was immune to all magic." It was the best strategy you could come up with.
The one that's immune to ice that you ran into a couple times.
No. I played it on
I had Blizzard cards and Fire cards. Faraga and Blizzaga.
Oh, I thought you just had Blizzaga.
Nah, I had both.
Ah, that makes sense.
Mostly Blizzaga.
Oh, right. This is a game I have to play. I was just enjoying the story. Sorry, dearies. And by that, I mean Ryan's shoddy rendition of the story.
Well, the story's great.
What do we got here?
Mementos are optional tutorials and flashbacks.
This sounds like it's probably a thing you should do.
Yeah, okay. Tutorial.
Neat. So it gives you a tutorial, or you can flashback to a thing. Play now.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm totally.
How
playing.
To fight the video series.
Pretty sure you push the square button.
Square is
square's
attack.
Block. Square's not attack.
What is. Was X attack?
X is attack.
Oh, is this one of those circle to jump games?
Circle to jump. yeah.
So bad.
All right, push move around. I'm reading. I don't know how to play this game.
Congrats, you win.
Hey, look, I'm winning.
Use the right stick to look around.
I am.
Your blizzard and fire are recharging.
That's weird. That's a new mechanic.
Yeah. Okay.
Press X to attack. Okay.
Keep pressing it after you land an attack.
Take out that tentacle. Done.
Hey, you're fighting on Hullbreaker Round.
Yeah, take out the Kraken.
Except I think L1 is targeting or something.
Yeah, I've been spamming that. It doesn't let you do anything. Gotcha.
This Kraken is wearing rouge.
Well, and the lipstick.
Creepy.
Congrats, you blocked.
I actually got really good at this in the original.
Oh, R1. Oh, no, R1 cycles through. So it auto forces you to force it, or to face it. So use left to switch your target.
I can't.
I was just reading the thing on the screen.
All right.
Command deck.
Perform careful things.
Gotcha.
Up and down with the D-pad. And then triangle.
Use the deck to take out all the tentacles.
I'm assuming you're going to blizzard and or fire.
What would you like to know?
I would like to know. Oh, hey, this looks like
the Birth by Sleep
combo system, which I actually liked a lot.
What is that combo system?
It's like you just stack up a bunch of attacks you have, and then you don't have MP or anything. It's just everything has a cooldown.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
So you can basic attack while you're fire. Not using your super attacks.
Trying. It's not as intuitive as you would think.
Isn't it just up and down the D-pad?
Well, this is a 3DS game.
Yeah. Did not mean to use that.
Interesting. That's kind of a neat mechanic where they just give it a cooldown instead of actually giving you an MP cost.
Yeah, I'm okay with that.
So you get like a certain number of command slots you can put stuff in, and it just cycles through over time, and it gets bigger over time?
That's the way it worked on Birth by Sleep, is that more powerful attacks took more slots. So like Flare took like 3 slots.
Oh, okay.
That's cool.
Combat tutorial complete.
Combat basics.
Well, now you get to play as Riku, right?
If we're lucky. Riku in Chain of Memories was way more fun to play as Sora.
Sora was not
Why
close.
Would she do this?
It's because
you're not close
game.
Enough to my face.
It's because she wants her revenge, and instead of just letting you drown in the sea, she's going to lift you up in front of her and then swipe at you with her paws.
Hey, you're Riku now.
I'm not controlling anything.
Are you sure you're not controlling anything?
Yeah, I could not do anything there.
Okay, so Riku was was clumsily supposed to rescue you?
Yeah.
He's just like running in a circle around everything.
Yeah, he's not the smoothest criminal here, is he?
He's gonna need a potion. There you go, he got it.
It's time for her revenge. Maybe you should back off before she swipes you.
Swiper, no swipey. It's so going through the menu is reverse of what I expected to be.
Oh.
So I keep pushing the wrong way.
You push up and you mean to push down.
Yeah.
I bet you can change that somewhere.
Probably.
Come on. Quick blitz.
To the depths with you. Oh, she's shooting bubbles.
Yeah.
You gotta shoot her with Blizzard. She's getting her revenge.
Oh, she's about to beam cannon.
That's a beam cannon.
Mouth beam cannon.
You've defeated Ursula.
Yes, take that, Ursula.
Your maximum HP was increased.
Sweet. Both. Is this one of those games where, as you defeat things, they just specifically give you something for that event?
I'm thinking probably, yeah.
I don't kind of like those.
I mean, they probably have actual leveling, but they probably also just say, hey, when you complete beat this boss, you get this bonus. That's the way Kingdom Hearts 2 was?
Yeah, Kingdom Hearts 2 did that.
Yeah, that's true.
It had also an independent leveling system, though, too, didn't it?
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, so you got specific bonuses for doing specific things, but also you can level.
I wonder why they released this before they released 1.5 plus 2.5.
Why can't
on
they
PS4?
Make a PS4? Better yeah. numbering
Well,
system.
They released them all on PS2. Or PS3 already.
Well, I know, but I want the I ordered it, and it's not here yet, and I want to play through the whole game before I actually get too deep into this one.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah.
Oh, no, you found a key.
Hey, we found the key palace.
That's kind of like the whole thing with this game, is finding those keys. How would his sword get summoned? Oh.
Because he also has a keyblade.
Since when?
He's always been a keyblade holder.
He had it in End of Two.
He had it since he was made a keyblade wielder in Birth by Sleep.
In the Birth by Sleep?
Yeah.
Oh, see, I didn't play Birth by Sleep.
You should play it. It's good.
I will when my 1.5 and 2.5 gets here.
Is one of those Birth by Sleep?
One of them has Birth by Sleep.
Yeah, it's Birth by Sleep, Chain of Memory is 1, 2, 358 over 2 days, and Recoded. The world has
been connected. They need a way better naming system for these games.
Like, they could probably do something a lot easier that's like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then the one that's coming out will be like Kingdom Hearts 7 or something.
Dude, it's like 7 or 8, one of the two.
Yeah.
Oh, and then there's also Kingdom Hearts, whatever that mobile game is that we played for like 15 minutes.
Right. Yeah. Even I played that one, and it was not great.
It had moments, but that was about it.
Tap or swipe the screen repeatedly to win. Or lose. You don't really have much of a choice.
I played it just long enough to know that I was not interested in continuing to play it.
Yeah, that's fair.
Are they older now?
Yeah.
Well, I think this takes place right after 2, judging by their costumes.
Yeah,
outfits? What do we call these? Designs.
Get-ups.
Get-ups. Bingo.
They're definitely older in 3, though.
Yeah.
It's the wizard.
It is the wizard. What was his name?
I don't remember.
Bonus points if you can remember it.
Keyblade wielders. I'm just going to repeat. I don't remember.
I think it starts with an A.
I don't have any idea, actually.
Let's go with Agamemnon.
fairly certain that's not it.
Astaroth.
Metreon Zinthos? That was a Teen Titans reference.
A Bobo.
He's Abu.
Abu, there we go.
Aladdin's trusty sidekick wizard.
No wonder that Aladdin got out of everything. He had a genie and a wizard.
Yeah, how could you lose? Oh no, it's Jafar. Who wants to take him on this time?
Oh, sure.
Time to say goodbye to Prince
so
Abu.
The genie summon in Kingdom Hearts 2 was awesome. Because genie would come out and just wreck people's face.
This is just the cutscene from 2, isn't
it? I don't think
it?
I used any summons when I played Kingdom Hearts 2.
You didn't do it right.
I did a lot of just mash X.
I never got the master
style.
Form, and it really annoyed me.
I got the... You mean Final Form?
Whatever the last one is.
Final Form.
I never got that one.
It's so good.
I sat there for like... Because I finally figured out how to get it. Uh-huh. And like I went and just spammed it for an entire like day, just trying to get the form to pop, and I kept getting just the dark form over and over and over again. It was super annoying.
I maxed out all of the forms when I played through Kingdom Hearts 2.
I never ever got Final Form. I only ever used Master Form.
The Final Form was so broken compared to the other ones.
I got Final Form. I didn't like it as much as Valor Form.
That's because Valor Form was just smash the button and do more damage.
Final Form was awesome. It made it so all of your attacks, or all of your spells, were the finisher. So you would spam the finisher of every spell over and over, and you just destroy everything.
Nice.
Alright. Glossary of Keyblades. And
Glossary,
Masters.
Keyblade Masters.
And that
Master
dude...
Zaynart. Master Zaynart. That's the guy from Birth by Sleep.
I see. That's Anson.
Nope. No. Zemnith is Anson.
Ansem is Ansem, too.
But he just said he was Ansem when he woke up, and the dude was like, blah, blah, blah.
No, that was Ansem who said that.
I know.
Zemnis is Ansem, Xehanort is not.
Zemnis, Ansem, and Diz are all Ansem.
Yeah.
All right, so what are we doing here?
You're in dive mode.
Oh. See, instead of building a stupid gummy ship, you just fly through a tunnel.
But the gummy ship was great. My brother hated me. Because I had spent hours making gummy ships.
That's because if you got a really good gummy ship, you could just, like, farm materials really easily.
It's true.
It's true.
Alright, Star Fox. Oh, you missed one.
Yes.
Attack the things.
But you didn't get the key. You didn't get the cards.
Get the things. What are you doing?
What am I? I don't know.
Yeah!
I don't know what is going on. I wasn't watching the,
You got... Ooh, that looked... Oh, yeah.
That's a bunch of
missed whatever that was.
Those are things you can get.
Colosseum.
Yeah, you're supposed to hit those.
Oh.
Whoa.
I don't know.
What? Is this why it's called Dream Drop Distance?
Apparently. Got an accessory or something.
If you push triangle, it will cast Mega Flare. I just want you to know that.
Can't you can also, spam you can button also fast enough.
Spam.
Ring open?
Okay. So that's Mega Flare, everyone. It's not the greatest.
There was 0% Bahamut in that Mega Flare.
There was.
Alright, I'm not really sure what just happened, but okay.
I am a B Silver Diver.
Is that sort of like a Silver Surfer?
If we could be so lucky.
I don't know what just happened.
Why am I in Valor form now?
It's because it's red, and he's in Red Town.
Do, 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 do.
What?
I don't know.
What music were you even singing?
I was going for Traverse Town, but then I realized that if I sing too much... Copyright or something.
Hey, what's with my clothes? Hey, that's the same question you did.
Yen Sid's magic. Yen Sid.
Yen Sid, that's his name.
Hey, I didn't know that.
I would not have come to Yen Sid.
No.
That would have been like four or five.
Who's that? What are they doing?
Tifa.
Tifa? I don't know.
Yuffie?
I think
know.
It's Yuffie.
It was probably Yuffie. Yes, see, Traverse Town. I was right.
I didn't doubt you.
What happened to Riku? Yeah, we weren't doubting you. We were just... You just didn't want to sing the music.
I don't know.
Hello? Riku? He didn't go through the weird dropping thing with you. Talk about noise.
Oh.
It's Waka?
It's a guy? No, Waka's... Waka
is Bender, that's right.
Waka's Bender. It's...
Sorry. Oh, it's the guy from The World Ends With You!
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's the guy with the headphones.
The game that everybody seemed to like, but I never played.
Me also. Looks like you're
not a player. Okay.
It's a super weird game.
Come on, keep it's a fashion-based JRPG.
Boy, I cannot wait to miss that.
It's supposed to be a really good game.
I heard it's great.
And this game, sounds weird. I can't afford to lose.
I need my game partner. I didn't know that was a Square game.
I think he's coming on to Sora.
That's cool. I don't know about any game, but can I help? His model is slightly different and it looks weird.
Well, yeah, because it was a 3DS game.
Yeah, they remade this... From a three
no, I'm just saying, like, no from the previous cutscene to this,
gotcha.
His model looks different, and so Sora's face looks weird.
Okay, uh-oh. So we can't be partners. Why don't
I
just
help you out as your friend? Now we're friends. I'm digging this music. Not that
easy. I don't know what's going on.
I've always loved the music in the Kingdom Hearts games.
I'm pretty sure this is a, Yeah, sounds great. What's the name of the game we just mentioned?
Whatever. The World Ends With You?
Yeah, I think this is The World Ends With You music. I think I actually own this game. Because I was given when I bought my 3DS, the guy who I bought it from had it, but I don't think I've actually played it.
Slow motion. Basics. Sweet.
I'm having flashes to Jet Grind Radio, and I'm all sorts of okay with it.
All right, well,
that game is amazing.
This looks like it's shaping up to be one of the better Kingdom Hearts games.
Yeah, kind of into this.
Let's use your environment.
Boy, it's a shame it came out for the 3DS first.
All right, slide on something. Press
circle
buttons
jump.
To do stuff.
Square is boost.
Can do. Yeah. Nope. Oh. Wrong button. Ha. Okay.
So you can grind on a rail.
So it's grinding like in Sonic Adventure 2?
Wow, you got some crazy jumps from that.
Oh, it looks like...
Not sure where to go.
I keep hitting X because I'm
go
like,
with the
jump! Ball. This was the jump button 15. Why is this not working?
It's because...
Drew, this isn't 15.
I'm realizing that.
I wonder if you can rebind the controls and ruin everything by just setting X to jump.
Probably.
Oh, you can air dash. That's cool.
Okay, I'm into this slow motion thing. I like games that let you move fast.
In towns.
That's a save point. You ever heard of a save point?
No.
Good.
It'll let you save your progress.
Hey, there it is.
Also, it's going to heal you a bunch or whatever.
Ta-da! Okay, that's fine.
Question marks.
Where are you going?
Reality shift.
Well, have
this
a look at
game
time.
Makes no sense.
Five?
We have 5 minutes left.
Five. What's our target?
30? Like every other video?
Is that what we target? Oh, that's right!
Something... Press pink.
If this pink symbol appears, push
press
those.
Triangle, circle,
that's
trigger.
Not awkward to push.
Not really, you
right
just go boink.
Yeah, it's these two.
This is a cool mix of Traverse Town song.
I agree.
Use reality shift to launch the barrels. What?
What?
It seems like a thing that was built into the 3DS touchscreen that they
yeah,
shoehorned
that
into
I am
this.
Now not.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
I don't
this
know.
Is really weird.
Turn what?
Okay.
Oh, you can like throw them in the middle of combat?
Awesome.
That's kind of neat.
All right.
Yeah, this seems like a touchscreen-ish thing. All right, so.
I think it's like. So wherever that circle is where it's going
to
land, right?
Yeah, so I have to pull it back.
It's like a slingshot.
At weird angles. Yeah, okay, I got that.
That's. All right.
Cool.
I like the fast move.
Yeah, any
once
sort of
I figure out how the crap works, it'd be nice.
Dream Eaters. His name is Dream Eaters.
Not me, them. Right. So he's just gonna run from me? What a jerk. Okay, these things are too adorable. Oh, he's a Mirage Keeper.
He's a summoner?
Apparently. Don't let him surround us. Let's split up. So you're taking one and I get the other four?
Well, I mean, you've got a Keyblade.
It's true.
And he's got a.
His name is Neku. Neku Sakuraba. Neku
Sakuraba. This game does a real good job of, like, that's echoing what we're already saying.
Yeah. Just goes to show you that we're on the same mental wavelength as a game for 12-year-olds.
Play now!
Full motion combat.
This game is a lot of tutorial.
This game is a lot of tutorial.
Those bats are
super
flying
heavy.
Upside down.
Is it just me, or do they look like Noivern from Pokemon?
A little bit.
Or Noibat?
Yeah, I don't know.
Alright, so do a flow thing.
Wow, your attack command changes while you're doing stuff. That's cool.
Okay.
Jump off the thing.
Yeah. You gotta use the speed thing and buzzsaw.
Alright, that's kind of fun.
Use your speed boost.
Your map is weird. It's like got all sorts of weird dots and things on it that other ones didn't have. Kick dive.
Well, the trail is just—it's just showing where you've been.
I know. It's just that wasn't a thing that existed in previous games.
Really? Yeah. I wish more games did that.
Go get the money.
Yeah, you gotta get the money with a U.
What?
Sliding into them will trigger flow motion. That's a giant panda bear.
That is.
He's a dream eater.
He's a dream eater.
Send them flying. Cool.
What? That was kind of cool.
I agree.
I'm into it. Wabam!
It seems like combat's a little broken, especially with slow motion.
I mean, this is like tutorial combat.
It's true.
Strength increased, I win!
But it
they
seems
basically
like
just throw an enemy at you and have them stand there while you punch them.
Well, it kind of also seems like when you're doing your thing, like it disables the enemy that you're doing the thing to.
Yeah, it does. Alright, dominating.
Dominate the battlefield.
Sweet.
Where'd Mr. Neku go?
He's got
what
a
is that thing?
Six-legged cat? They're dream eaters too? Yeah.
If I'm gonna survive the game...
That's a weird.
That's a weird
cat.
Looking Persian.
What is Square's obsession with Pokemon lately?
I don't know.
Dream Eater flashback, yes?
Sure, I guess.
Why the crap not?
Yeah, we got time for it. If it's only a minute and a half.
we don't set a hard time limit on this.
It's true. The individuals King Mickey
spoke of in his letter. Ooh, I we think Sora is out one. Of sorrow and slumber. Maybe not. Back to our world.
To do so. Yen Sid, that's his name.
Don't
you win.
Don't you forget it.
Aha. Here's your bonus points.
What kind of bonus points do I get? As you know, how many? 10?
They're just like the ones in Whose Line Is It Anyway?
Oh, good.
Everything's made up and the points don't matter.
The points absolutely matter. In the
past, only if they get me a sandwich. Like Subway gives me points for sandwiches.
You can get a sandwich for points.
That's true.
I have points. They will maybe give me sandwiches. Sleeping keyholes
are harder to reach. I always go to Subway and then I forget to spend my points.
I mean, I keep racking them up. I just never spend them.
I can get like 5 foot-longs or something right now.
Some never return
completely.
That's a lot of points. It's like 75 for a foot long.
Yeah. Off from all outside channels.
Not even the heartless can enter. Bum bum bum. These
sleeping worlds. Why don't we leave the sleeping worlds alone?
Because we have to go open the keys so that we can actually defeat Xehanort. because you were talking about sandwiches during the part where they were talking about what the point is.
See, the reasoning for that is because Xehanort, he put his Horcruxes in the sleeping world and made it so that the people who wanted to kill him, they had to go into the sleeping world and Noah knocked the key because his keyholes are his sleeping Horcruxes. That thing is a cute little cat monster.
It is a cute little
cat. Is it a cat or a dog?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
It's one of those freaks that Jake from Adventure Time gives birth to with his unicorn rainbow.
I have not seen that episode.
Me neither.
You guys are missing out.
I'm still watching the series.
A meow wow recipe.
A meow wow.
All right then. So,
So apparently it's Pokemon 2.
It is Pokemon 2. All right, gotcha.
Pokemon 2, Kingdom.
You have 5 money and 3 droplets, whatever a droplet is.
I don't know. Maybe something those about are spirit.
Create maybe
spirit.
Droplets are for create spirit.
Okay, yeah, this is Pokemon. This is...
It's brewing Pokemon.
This is alchemical Pokemon. All right.
Cat or dog, boy or girlfriend or fiend.
I don't have any control over any of this.
Even the game doesn't know what it is.
Choose a command now.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
You gotta give it a command.
Potion?
Sure. Yeah, why not? I think that's your only option.
It is.
Oh, it gives it a bonus when you make it.
Plus 5 HPs.
Create the spirit. Sure, why not?
Let our powers combine. That'd be unfortunate if the Captain Planeteers made that.
It's adorable.
It is.
Can you name? Can you name it?
If we are super lucky.
Yes.
Meow wow. All
right. What are we gonna name this thing?
I got nothing.
Francis.
Francis is a good name.
Francis. All
right. C is in the top left. Oh, I forgot the N, sorry. I can spell. I totally can't spell today.
It's a good name for a dog cat thing.
It's so happy with its name.
It's like a legs bowl. Are too short and it just bounces on its stomach.
Well, that's fine. Look at it. And its now short legs are the least of its worries.
Now they're going to make you pet it. Oh, you can give it toys. Oh, there's a photo mode.
Poke it in the eye and give it a leak. Oh, wait, we're not playing Hatsune Miku. You can play with it into juice. A training toy.
Toy training? Oh, my gosh. I already hate this.
It's a bond with your spirit.
That's all.
Pet your spirit to bond with it, Drew. Oh, he's so happy.
This is incredibly difficult.
Poke it in the eye. Poke it in the eye.
You get stuck. You can hit L1 for help.
Poke.
Yes, you can poke it in the eye. Yes!
It likes it. Why?
Because it's a cat dog.
Come here, let me... I don't know, weird...
He's too friendly.
I'm having way too much fun with this.
He's too friendly. He loves everything.
Yeah, seriously.
All right,
take that.
So on that note,
so try the photo mode.
What's R1. The photo mode? Okay. What?
Okay. Oh, it's forcing you to, it's tutorializing you.
Eh.
Oh, look, it's their Mirage Board. I mean, their Ability Link.
Mirage Board? All right.
Hey, it increases critical damage.
Oh, good. Do they increase my stats in return? Otherwise, don't care.
I'm gonna go with shrug.
It
gives you a link gauge.
This looks like all sorts of exciting.
Okay, now it's gonna let us do photo mode. Photo mode. Blah, blah, blah. All right. Well, that was.
Why didn't you do photo mode?
It didn't let me.
You got a buddy. He's hanging out. Okay, this is awesome.
He's just like doing nothing. Oh no, he's fighting.
Why don't I have?
Where's your baby Hemoth?
I don't know.
What? Man, the combat is ridiculous.
I don't know what's going on.
I'm now even more sad that this game was initially a 3DS game that I didn't get to play it even closer to the release.
What in the crap?
I don't know. It's just things are happening.
You win!
I won! So, that this kind of thing needs to,
You did something. Wow, you picked him up and you're throwing him on his friends. Killed awesome. The other one with it.
I murdered one of them with his own friend.
Alright, so this is
Yay!
Kingdom Hearts. Drew's just gonna keep playing.
I am. You're just gonna have to stop recording. I'm gonna play this all night.
Yep. So Drew's playing the game. He's got a weird dog thing now.
You can't do that infinitely.
He's got a cat dog thing.
Chat
dog. We'll check y'all later, guys. This has been a lot of fun.
Later.
Drew, you gotta stop
playing. Stop moving.
Drew, you got it.
Okay, sorry. It's so much fun.